My colleagues and I are committed to ensuring that students feel connected and supported through virtual and online learning.
We're going to work to make sure that you're connected with your faculty. We're going to work to make sure that you've got more flexibility with your classes and the way that you're tested and assessed on things.
We intend to meet with you just like we did before. However, we're going to have to do so through virtual office hours.
You don't have to go through all the problems of getting to someone's office. You're in the comfort of your own home or your dorm room. So there are actually a lot of things about online learning that you might find beneficial.
We are looking forward to finding ways to connect you with other students through virtual working groups and through online experiences that will stimulate your learning and your professional and personal goals.
Like you, I'm both excited and nervous about this upcoming semester. I'm super grateful for all of my colleagues and for my fantastic students who I've missed terribly for these past 6 months. We may not be able to see each other in person this coming semester, but that doesn't make us any less of a community.
For more information, check out our Fall 2020 Return to Campus website for more updates. We can't wait to see you at UD.